me in middle school? Why should I even care? Anybody can kiss anybody. It's stupid. Stupid. Great. Where the hell am I?
Whoa! It's just me. Sorry.
Hey. Hi.
You ran off.
I think that game just got a little too intense for me.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So, all that stuff back there.
Oh my gosh. Emma really wanted to make Jacob jealous, huh?
You think?
I mean... Yeah, why the heck else would she kiss me like that?
True.
I was just playing along.
Yeah. It's just a game, right?
Right.
Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Should we look?
Mm-hmm.
Run! Technique needs work.
Hey. Yeah. I guess you found me that.
Of course. Sneaking down here was a little more fun when we thought we could get caught, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Jacob, I thought we agreed that this, us, was just supposed to be some summer fun.
Yeah, no. I know, I just... You just love having an audience, huh?
Jacob.
I mean, I can't believe you fucking Frenched him. You know, in front of everyone. Jesus wept.
Frenched? Are we 12?
No, but Nick is. Kind of. You know, I love the guy, but I don't think he's actually ever seen a girl naked before.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but he just had his tongue down my throat, and he definitely knew what to do with it.
You really love fucking with me, huh?
Lighten up, Sourpuss, please.
This is not how the night was supposed to go.
What?
You know what? Nothing. Nothing, never mind.
Fine. You can stand here, sulking. Driving yourself crazy imagining Nick's tongue in my mouth.
Ugh! Come on.
Or you can go grab us some towels.
What do you need towels for?
Well, we agreed. Summer fun, right? Apparently, summer is not quite over.
Okay. Not long ago. Wonder if it was near here. Hackett and Hackett, huh? Oh, well, Hackett must mean Mr. H. Chris Hackett. Who the hell is Hackett? Zero.
You dick.
God, what the hell?
Just get back down here, Jacob.
What are these numbers? Someone out there. Yeah, I'm gonna go with probably everything's fine. Okay, well, I guess we could just like drip dry or you could shake it out doggy style.
Wow, you really know how to talk to a girl, don't you?
Look, you can't just pretend that it didn't happen.
Oh, but I can, because you see, oh, help! Help, I'm drowning, and I need a big, strong, not at all insecure man to come save me.
Okay.
What's this? A female in need? Fear not, fragile thing, for Hurricane Jake is here! Cannonball! Oh, oh, oh. Cold, cold, cold. Oh, cold. Oh.
Hurricane Jake.
Oh, okay. Okay, now you're gonna get it. See? Hey, quit!
Oh, stop being a drunk!
Attack!
Dick move.
Okay, hey. Look, check this out.
Okay.
Take a picture of me. Yeah, for your, like, little subscribers or whatever, top 10 guys who will keep you satisfied at summer camp.
Oh, so I get 9 more?
What? Scream! And it sounded like Abby, but like not the good kind of scream.
I can't hear you.
Okay, look, just hold on. I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Seriously?
Some mighty fine social disruption there, Kaylin, I have to say.
Ah, or was it just the nudge that Abby needed?
You're an evil genius.
Who do you think is gonna make the first move? Nick or Abby?
Ooh, good cue. My bet's on neither.
I don't know. Nick's got the beast in him.
If by beast you mean some sort of mild-mannered baby deer.
Hey, don't let the cute preppy aesthetic fool you. It's like a steel barbecue grill under that shirt.
So, you noticed that too, huh?
So, what do you guys want to do now?
We can keep playing.
Yeah? Just the three of us?
All right, Dylan. Truth or... I sound like Abby.
Oh my gosh.
We gotta help her.
Wait, where did it come from?
This way. Come on.
Abby! Help! Please! Nick! Help him!
Where's Nick?
I... Go after Nick! Go!
Okay, I got this.
That shotgun's got a hell of a spread. Be careful.
Hey! Get the fuck off of him! Stop! Stop! I'll shoot! Holy shit, dude.
Gotta get, we gotta go.
Good walk.
Okay, come on, gotta go.
Come on, let's get back to the fire. Jesus.
There's a half-naked girl waiting for you back there, Jacob. What are you doing? Shit! Fuck! Shh!
Please, please, man, just let me down, okay? Just don't hurt me, please. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck are you doing? Son of a bitch. Oh, what are you doing?
Shh, quiet. Helps if you close your eyes.
Oh, oh, what are you doing?
Shh.
Stop. Help.
Shh.
Help.
Tastes bad, don't it? It's for your own good. Where are you off to now, girlie?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Seems like just a blink and you're back to see me again. So, then, what have we got? It's the stars. Stars, stars in the night sky. Beacons of light, dreams of hope, purpose, or a reminder of our insignificance. Fear of despair, trust in the light of the star, with it comes clarity, and sometimes, poof. Remember, there's always more than meets the eye. Would you like me to show you? Back to it then. Back to Hackett's Quarry. Back to Hackett's Quarry you go. Oh, the fun you'll have.